when I see a map of the British Isles. Terraced houses with slate roof tiles, blue motorway signs that count the miles and 100 other things. Well, I get this feeling I can't describe. It's half nostalgia and half a pride. And I know we don't talk of how we feel inside, but maybe we can sing for England. They say the world's moved on, there's nothing wrong with being proud of where you're from, and the light we all thought had gone remains still undimmed. From every field and hedgerow, park and town, every housing estate and football ground, there's a sense of something going around, whispering on the wind. For England, 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 England. And at Trafalgar hoisting the sails to the mast, but down the local still raise a glass and toast our queen and kings. From the North Pennines to the Bournemouth sands, Shropshire Hills to the Norfolk Broads we stand and trace the St. George's cross upon the land. No dragon holds us in England, England, England.